Hey everybody, Pastor Tim here with today's Devo. James 4:10 says, "Humble yourselves in the presence of the Lord, and He will exalt you." You see, humility is a do thing, not a feel thing. Humility is an action. It's not a style or a mindset. For example, quite some years ago, a friend of mine, Steve Miller, and I were working out. And I don't know what he was doing, but I was on a stationary bicycle. And I was pedaling for a while. Then I stopped and I closed my eyes for a moment. And I just kind of sat there. And Steve said, "Hey, what are you doing?" And I said, "Well, I'm imagining myself pedaling my bike up and down hills and feeling the burn in my legs as they get stronger." Of course, he laughed and he told me that that's not going to work. That's ridiculous. You can't get in shape that way. Start pedaling again. I simply said, "Yeah, but it's a lot easier." Get it? Exercise isn't a feel thing. It's a do thing. Just like serving. Let's try this. Let's say in your domestic division of labor, your spouse does the grocery shopping. I know, because I've been fired from that because Oreos seem to jump into the cart whenever I grocery shop. Now, imagine that your spouse comes home from the store and starts carrying bags of groceries and going back and forth, as you just sit there and watch. Your spouse might look at you expectantly and wonder if you're planning to help. But if you said, "I'm thinking helpful thoughts right now," I can only imagine what they might say. But your spouse might be tempted to tell you, "That's not so helpful. Get up and help me." Why? Because helping is a do thing, not a feel thing. Thinking about exercising doesn't equal exercising, and thinking about helping isn't the same as helping. Claiming to be humble because you think humble thoughts is just as ridiculous. Somebody who promotes his or her own humility, "I am so humble," may actually be thinking about himself all the time, constantly examining the way they come across to other people. That's not humility. Humility is losing yourself in the doing of serving, not thinking about yourself at all. I guarantee that when Jesus was washing his disciples' feet in John 13, he wasn't thinking, "Oh, check out this humility. I feel so humble right now. I bet the disciples are awestruck by my humility." No. Not once in the Bible are we told to be humble. It's never "be humble" or "think humble thoughts." It's always "humble yourself." It's a do thing. Humble yourselves in the presence of the Lord, and He will exalt you. 1 Peter 5:6 says, "Humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God, that He may exalt you at the proper time." In fact, after Jesus finished modeling humble service by washing the disciples' dirty feet, He told them to follow His example and serve one another. And then He added, "If you know these things and do them, you are blessed." Humble yourself is an action, not a concept. Humility is a do thing. That's what I got for you today. You have an awesome day. It's Pastor out.